So I've taken the food off of me to start off with in this training session, because coming into the training session, Jesse had a lot of energy. He was very excited, jumping, and I don't want him to associate that type of play or energy with training. So I want him to know, yes, that when we start training, we're nice and relaxed. And when food is out, we're nice and calm. Heel. Heel. I'm going to see if he can self-correct where he needs to put his body. I'm just staring at the floor where I want his body to go. Jesse, heels. Turning his shoulders just a little bit so they're nice and straight, square with mine. Heel.